A new program helping young students' reading ability is coming to Lynchburg. The Freedom School will be the second of its kind in the Commonwealth. It's a free six-week summer program targeting 50 middle school students. The Listening, a Hill City group, and Randolph College made their partnership official today. The middle schoolers will be encouraged by college staff to read more than they are used to and take books home.
There's a lot of programs in Lynchburg for elementary school, a lot of programs aiming at college and high school. We want to jump in middle school and kind of even the work there, so that way when they start reading and they start working on SOL scores and start building towards higher education, we're with them every step of the way.
Organizers say they are currently in the hiring process. Enrollment in the program starts in spring of 2019.